Where can you find the driver software? Download it from the Procolored official website. To install the driver, first double-click the driver software to start. Note that during the installation of the driver, the printer needs to be turned on and connected to your computer via a USB cable. After completing the installation, you will see the printer driver icon in the lower right corner on your screen. Open it and you can view the printer status here.